What does this say? Dude, I don't even know. Let's abandon the objective. And we'll just find another beacon or something. I'm sure there's more around here. Yeah, there's one up here. Basically, I just want to reach level 11, I think. If I remember the level story we're trying.
This is Luxury 2 of the future war cult. We're looking for help in this area. Decrypt for details.
Scour the lunar surface for enemies of the city. Dude, where am I getting shot from? Oh. Alright, well. Open helium coils. Dude, whoa. Alright, 50% done. Where's some more enemies? I thought that was a guy. Or a fallen, a guy. They're not guys, they're not even human. Well, there's something out there, alright. ~75% done. Come on. Oh, oh. Where you at? Where you running to? What the hell? That is one scary noise. ~94%. It looks like I need to kill one more. It looks that way. Where? God, where's enemies when you want them? They're there when you don't want them, but they're not there when you want them. Okay. Sweet. Mission completed.
I think you got your point across.
Thank you. I think so too. I guess I'll go over here and see what this is about. Wait, whoa, hold on. There's a beacon over here I might check out. After I'm done with this. Seeing whatever this is. What is that?
Well, I guess this is important too.
Crap. I would be out of the most important ammo. Alright. Hopefully I can get close. Oh no.
We're out of time.
It's always nice to help. Dude, where am I being shot from? Okay, I need to get out of here. Oh no. Okay.
Well, we got most of them. Good work.
Thanks. Alright, now that we got that walker out of the way, wait, what? Should I revive him, or will he be able to revive himself? He should be able to revive himself. Guess not, I'll help. Alright, yeah, we'll do this beacon mission or whatever. We'll just keep doing, what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep doing these missions until, we either run out, which I don't think will happen.
You know how this goes. You bring me salvage, and I keep your ships from falling out of the sky.
Anyways, until, I'll keep doing them until we run out, which I don't think will happen, or until I reach level 11. Whichever comes first, which I think level 11. But we'll see. Kill Fallen and collect our temper cloth and the data filaments within. Alright. Right. Oh god. Man, I got all this stuff. Good job, sir. I'm following you just because you may take me to some enemies. Hey. Cool. Maybe I can snipe some out. Oh, well, there's some right here. I don't even need to snipe those guys. Or maybe I did. Either way.
Okay, updating holiday. Well done.
Alright, find some more beacons. One right there. Well, this one's closer. Yes, I'm aware that there are missions available. Hive entrance scouted. Hey! Scout the area surrounding a lesser known entrance to the Hive Fortress. Alright. Seems we're going back to this spawn location over here. Area, whatever you want it to be called. Done for. All right. Scouted. How do I scout? Like, what am I? Because I'm just standing on it? Here we go. Alright.
Okay, let's go.
Done. Over and done with. Oh god. Excuse me, sir. Here, if I've already done this mission, I don't know. I'm pretty sure I have, but I mean, who knows? I know this. I know I've went to this beacon, but if it gives me the same mission, I'll abandon it.
Guardians, there is a powerful enemy near this location. You may want to get it before it gets you.
Yeah, I did do this. I really don't want to do it again. All right, we'll go back to this other area. Check it out and do some more missions down there, and hopefully reach level 11 soon. Okay. Alright. Okay, there's that one over there. Alright.
All Guardians, we need intelligence on this terrain. Coded dispatch follows.
Scout the base. Is there another area over here? That answers that question. Oh God. I gotta scout this. I am king of the world. Level 20. What are you doing, crazy?
Okay, let's go.